I'm making an asking poster for my homecoming dance on Saturday, 7:30 to 10:30.
What pun are you using?
Will you move out of the friend zone and into the Bay Area with me?
Nick, that was terrible. I think you should go see how a professional does it. That's not it. Hey, I think I know who you're talking about. That lost city underwater, Atlantis.
Let's give it up. I know! What was that whole How to Get to Atlantis problem about?
Hey guys, are you all coming to watch our homecoming game this Friday?
Sorry, we have to study.
Wow, really?
You should come!
Yep, it's going to be awesome. Come watch us crush the pioneers! Woo! Plus, Milo, you'll get to see some cheerleaders too.
Sorry, but we really can't.
Oh man.
Wait, yeah, that problem about Atlantis is really confusing.
Yeah, this is what I have so far.
Wow, you actually got pretty far, but I think your units are off.
Yeah, I don't know what to do next. I got it! It's gonna take us 2019 joules of energy!
Hello, guys. Excuse me.
Hello, guys. I'm Poseidon. What you doing here in Atlantis?
Atlantis?
We don't really know. We got here from Lynbrook.
Lynbrook? What's that?
Never mind. How do we leave? The PSATs are coming up.
PSATs? OMG, I'm going too. Pastrami sandwiches at 10? That sounds wilder than the West. More than prepared for that.
No, the test.
Anyways, if you want to get out of here, you've got to learn three things first.
Whoa, what three things?
I don't know. That's up to you to find out. Toodles.
Well, guess we're gonna have to learn those lessons.
Whoa, what are those? It's like human fish things.
Seriously? They're mermaids. Come on, let's watch.
So classic.
we know better. That's wishful thinking, thought there'd be no pressure. That's wishful drinking, is anything forever? Or just a feeling? What have I been so afraid of? I don't know, but once in a while I catch myself. Once in a while I ask myself, what am I doing? Once in a while I need your help. But once in a while I feel like, ooh, I just wanna dance.
Coming out again, and she's holding something.
Oh man, she's kind of attractive. Hey, is your name Ariel? Because I think we were made for each other.
Okay, so y'all new to the world of Atlantis? Don't worry, you guys will fit in. Mermaid, what's that? If you want us to fit in by capturing us in a fishnet, then I'm not volunteering.
I mean...
Oh no, I'm not gonna capture you. This is actually a gift from all of us mermaids from Atlantis.
But why though?
This net is for capturing your best memories, and sometimes, fish. That's right, you've just been catfished.
Now watch me
we're just clownfish clowning around.
And we're the main character from the Cupertino skit.
What a bunch of clowns.
I'm not sure if they were dancing or drowning, but thank God they're gone. Hey, look.
Yeah.
goggles to help you see the bigger picture in life.
Well, hopefully that will help with your 2020 vision.
Where can this third lesson be?
I sure hope we find it fast.
Why? Don't you like it here?
I did, but then I realized I had so much work to do back at Lynbrook.
Yo, you really need to chill and hang loose, my dudes. Luckily, my boys can teach you a thing or two. Come on over. Teach these land walkers a lesson.
Hey, Milo Akita, wanna know what Atlantis is all about? It's like this, y'all. We're 10% lessons, 20% thrills, 15% living life happy and chill, 5% fish, 50% games, and 100% reason to remember today.
Oh, that makes sense. We're here to make memories.
Well, wait, I'll give you these fins.
Are these supposed to help us swim back up to Lynbrook or something?
Sort of. Your last lesson from Atlantis. Whatever happens, remember to just keep swimming.
Got you.
They see me rolling, they hating.
learned your three lessons. You can now return to your Lynbrook and eat your pastrami sandwiches once it hits 10.
Follow on, we'll lead you out.
So what's gonna be the first thing you do when you get back to Lynbrook?
Tell my friends about this, of course. We went from doing homework at Lynbrook to learning about life in Atlantis. How crazy is that?
Right, I forgot. You have friends.
Of course, I even have you.
What you got in those packs there?
This thing, and this thing, and this thing.
Anything else?
There's nothing else.
Whoa, Milo, look behind you.
Stress, anxiety, and pressure? What's going on?
You got a fishnet to catch your best memories, goggles to see the bigger picture in life, and a fin to swim away from all your problems.
Yeah, so?
And we want you to pull away your stress, anxiety, and pressure.
Oh, I get it.
Why don't you take a deep breath?
Wow, I just feel like too many 19 pounds got lifted off my shoulders.
Let's go home, okay?
Wait, we're still here.
Oh, that's right. We forgot.
Milo, are you okay? Sorry about that earlier.
Yeah, I'm okay.
So, you two still aren't going to the game?
How disappointing.
Actually,
I think we're going. We can show off some school pride and support you guys. We may be a little stressed out, but we really need to enjoy ourselves.
Yeah, we're gonna watch you guys crush Tino.
Yeah, let's go.
To each other on the ride.